Hi. Today I told you about a movie. Twilight 2008. Twilight is a 2008 American romantic fantasy film based on Stephenie Meyer's 2005 novel of the same name. The movie starts with Bella Swan, a 17-year-old outcast, leaves Phoenix, Arizona and moves to Forks, a small town located on Washington State's Olympic Peninsula, to live with her father, Charlie, the town's police chief. Her mother, Renee, is remarried to Phil, a minor league baseball player whose career often keeps the couple on the road. Bella becomes reacquainted with Jacob Black, a Native American teen who lives with his father, Billy, on the Quileute Indian Reservation near Forks. Bella makes friends at her new high school, but finds the mysterious and aloof Cullen siblings particularly intriguing. Bella is seated next to Edward Cullen in biology class on her first day, but he seems repulsed by her. After a week's absence from school, Edward returns and socializes normally with Bella. A few days later, Bella is nearly struck by a skidding van in the school parking lot. Edward instantaneously covers a distance of over 30 feet, putting himself between Bella and the van, stopping it with only his hand. He subsequently refuses to explain his actions to Bella, and warns her against befriending him. Jacob tells Bella about a long-standing animosity between the Cullens and the Quileutes, and says the Cullens are not allowed on the reservation. After much research, Bella concludes that Edward has mysterious powers that resemble a vampire's. He eventually confirms this, but says that he and the other Cullens only consume animal blood. The pair fall in love, and Edward introduces Bella to his vampire family. Carlisle Cullen, the family patriarch, is a doctor at the Forks Hospital. Esme is Carlisle's wife and the family matriarch. Alice, Jasper, Emmett, and Rosalie are their informally adopted children. The family's reaction to Bella is mixed, concerned that the family's secret could be exposed. Edward and Bella's relationship is jeopardized when three nomadic vampires, James, Victoria, and Laurent, arrive in the Forks area. They are responsible for a series of deaths being investigated as animal attacks. James, a tracker vampire with incredible hunting instincts, is excited by Bella's scent and becomes obsessed with hunting her for sport. Edward and the other Cullens protect Bella, but James tracks her to Phoenix, where she is hiding with Jasper and Alice. James lures Bella into a trap at an old ballet studio. He attacks Bella and infects her with vampire venom. Edward arrives and, after a ferocious battle, subdues James just as other Cullens arrive. Alice, Emmett, and Jasper kill James, decapitating and burning him, as Edward removes the venom from Bella's wrist, preventing her becoming a vampire. In the aftermath, Bella has suffered a broken leg and is hospitalized. Upon returning to Forks, Edward accompanies Bella to the high school prom, where he refuses her request to transform her into a vampire. They are unaware that James's mate, Victoria, is secretly watching them, plotting revenge for her lover's death. If you find this video useful, then subscribe and share to your friends and press the bell button. Thanks for watching.